We got gas if you need it. Let me have a look at it. There you go. See ya. Bye. You here for your bike?
Hey, what's going on?
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Hey! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Y'all shit yourself at once. Jesus Christ. Goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing out here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Thank you. Is that the last of it? Finally.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go with her? Were there a lot of them?
Nah, it wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger.
You were saying something?
Yeah. Cold makes him stronger. But you knew that.
Yeah, but we knew that.
Of these nests.
Later, burn out these nests.
Yeah.
Hey, me again.
I didn't tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just me.
You told me that you shouldn't come back. I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us need to go real quick like this.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? Come on.
Oh,
she stabbed me. I don't think it's that bad.
What? Okay. Just hold this here as soon as you can.
I haven't been so bad. I think I can walk.
Almost there. So this place is calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have got the hell. Yeah, she's burning off the knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning sad. Your little sister.
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers. Yeah, see if you can rest over here. Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know? Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay, now.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Hey, who's her? Yeah, I got her. I'm on this way out.
It's nothing.
Go. Got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't.
Hey, I'm unarmed.
Get out.
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
There's
a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. What are you doing here? We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers. There's nothing supposed to be out here, O'Brien. Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. Right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got it.
You're gonna be right. Okay, Boozer.
Let's go. We gotta get on that guy.
We gotta get on that chair.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I bet the worst. shit than this before. You know?
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer, he's never gonna make it without me.
You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, man. I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.